If you guys are right in, there we go. Okay, Bowman Chrome, yep, we're good, guys, thanks. Okay, Bowman Chrome case number 3, this is video number 2. Just stop the video to reset it for recording time. Rocking with a little Jimmy Eat World here. It's been a really nice case so far. We got an Aaron Hicks, Minnesota Twins, orange auto out of 25. They have been quiet, and the other nice auto was a Matt Moore base auto. So, pretty good case so far. We've got our USA card here. So, we've got a USA card. I just saw USA, not sure if it, I think it was an auto. I think 2011 all that was were USA autos, so. Should be. 2010 was the one that had USA base cards. Yep. Haven't won a World Series yet. They're getting there. Easy, Crew. Okay, I thought I saw blue in that pack, but it's just a die cut. Okay. USA's on that right hand side. We'll leave that one for the end. There's a Brett Lowry base, followed by a Harper. Okay, this is definitely a common theme. The last case we did, every pack we had a Lowry had a Harper. I am a big fan of Incubus. Love their music. Okay, so I don't know what the deal is with Lowry and Harper, but they're always next to each other. Okay, there's our auto. We've hit this guy in every single case. Every single case. Matt Lolly, Padres auto for this box. No number on that. So the Padres hit. I don't think the Padres sold. They did not, so that one goes to the house. Let's check these for numbers on the back. No numbers on the back. There's a Bryce Harper throwback there. No number on it. Let's get those stats on the side here. Okay, next one. Should have an extra auto on that other stack because I saw a USA card. Team USA was a separate slot, if anyone's wondering. Team USA, in all our breaks, Team USA is always a separate slot. We never do the draft thing. Okay, we got another auto in this box. So Hunter Morris for the Brewers. There's one for Keith. I know you've been looking for him for a while. Hunter Morris for the Brewers. No refractor, just a base. That one goes to Keith. I think Keith left the room earlier. So Hunter Morris, Brewers. Autograph for Keith. Okay, and keep rolling through here. Okay, there's another autograph. So we got 3 autos in this box. Chase DeYoung, right-handed pitcher for Team USA. That one is numbered out of 417. 417, Chase DeYoung for Team USA. So there's our first box with 3 autos. It does happen every now and then. We do get 3. Okay, so 3 autos there. That's a nice box. Get right back to it here. Anybody wondering, tomorrow afternoon, we will be in the room selling single box breaks. We will also Tomorrow night we got a Panini Prime Signatures 10-box case of football. That's tomorrow night at 8:30. During the afternoon, we'll be hanging out here in the shop, selling single box breaks. Put together some group breaks too. If two customers want to split a box, like AFC, NFC, or American League, National League, football, baseball, whatever you guys want to do. We will be here all day. We're also going to do some free card giveaways on Twitter. We just hit 1,000 followers, so we're going to do free card giveaways all day. We're going to have the Wall of Fame up for voting. The first 10 cards that could potentially make it are up. Only the top 5 will make it. So this will be a fun day tomorrow. 8 o'clock for Prime Sigs. Okay, 8 o'clock, Prime Sigs is starting. Can you get everybody, Larry, can you get them the link for Prime Sigs tomorrow night so they can check out the remaining teams? Okay, Larry will be in there early for single boxes of 2012 Bowman Signatures, too. And I will be on during the day with UFC, Playbook, Archives, and Tier 1. Okay, Larry's going to get you the link for the 2011 Panini Prime Sigs tomorrow night, so you guys can check out the teams. Whoa, we got a red card. We got a red. That is numbered to 10. Wow, a red numbered to 10. We have not hit one of these yet. Let's check the number. Numbered to 5. A red numbered to 5. Wow. I'm going to set this card right here on the side, guys. We're going to do this right at the end. A red number to 5. What a case this has been. Okay, let's get through these base cards so we can get to that. Okay, there's our auto. It's another Twins auto. David Bromberg. David Bromberg. Check out the link there for Prime 6 tomorrow night, guys. There's a Twins auto, David Bromberg. Okay, let me check these real quick for refractors. We got to get to that red card. I've never seen a red in all of Bowman Chrome that I've opened. I've never hit a red card numbered to 5. Base cards, base cards, base cards, base cards. Checking for numbers on the back. No numbers on any of the whites. Get your guesses in now for the player. If someone gets the player, $20 store credit. If anyone gets the player on that red card, it's red numbered to 5. Numbered to 5 means it's a prospect. So someone's going to get a red rookie. Can't tell you if it's autoed yet. I only looked at the back, so I don't know if it's autoed yet. We did hit one auto in this box, so that would mean it's a bonus. There's another Laurie base right behind it, a Harper base, as always. It is so weird how they did that. Okay. Let's check these for this. No refractor. Oh, there's a refractor. Jose Casilla for the Giants was a refractor out of 500. Jose Casilla. Okay. Without further ado, this is the first red Bowman Chrome card in TLK history. Or case break history as well. I busted two of these with my old company TLK. So TLK and live case break. Neither one of us have ever hit a red. Here it is. Two base cards. Let me see if anybody got the player. Okay, here we go. I don't even know if this team sold. They did, actually. Pirates. Colton Kane. Pirates, Colton Kane, and the number is 4 out of 5. 4 out of 5, Colton Kane. The Pirates were bought this afternoon. Actually, right before the break by Lori. Lori picked him up. Colton Kane, rookie card. 4 of 5. What a case this has been so far. 4-5 Colton Kane Pirates. Congratulations, Lori. That's a cool card. Okay. Lori strikes again. Yep. Okay, give me a quick second here. I know, she left. Okay, down to 5 boxes, guys. This has been a great case. I'd have to say this has been one of our best cases of Bowman Chrome. The one with the Harper was pretty good, but this one's pretty good too. That gold, that orange Hicks is a very expensive card. Well, the big hit for today was that Hicks. So Mark Barrett's got the biggest hit of the night. That Hicks is definitely worth more than the Colton Kane. Colton Kane's a nice card, but the Hicks was autographed from number to 25. Guys, if you want to get rid of the ads, if you want to get rid of the ads, guys, it's $25 a year. You just pay Blog TV for a pro account. $25 a year, you never have to watch ads again. It's a good deal. It is worth every penny. Okay, here we go. Next box. See what else we can pull out tonight. Adam Lowry is a redemption, by the way. I don't know if you knew that. And there's our auto. Second card in. Jordan Swaggerty for the Cardinals. I think the Cardinals were an unsold team. Jordan Swaggerty for the Cardinals, and it is a refractor out of 500. Out of 500, Jordan Swaggerty. I don't think the Cardinals sold, so that one's going to the house. Unless they sold right at the last minute and I missed it. So you're in our system, so don't you have to worry. Okay, let's see if any of these are refractors as well. Nope. And nope. Okay, next stack. So far we got a Jordan Swaggerty. That Hunter Morris looks like a refractor. It is. Hunter Morris refractor out of 500 for the Brewers. So Keith is doing well. He's got a refractor and 2 autographs so far. Too bad you're not watching tonight, Keith. Okay. Let's see if I missed any refractors. I did. Oh no, that's a Hunter Morris, sorry. And that's it. Okay, next one. We have a blue at the bottom, so another colored refractor. This case has been very good to us on the colored refractors so far. Die cut Miguel Sano for the Twins. And our blue refractor is Nelson Cruz for the Rangers. Nelson Cruz for the Rangers, that's out of 150. Rangers are owned by Michael W. Bought the Rangers right at the last minute, out of 150. So if I missed any refractors here. I doubt it since we've already got 3 in this box. Okay, next stack here. Let's see what we got here. Any refractors? Nope. Okay, that's it for that box. Just a Jordan Swaggerty auto in that box and a Nelson Cruz blue. On to the next. Did definitely a good band. Big fan of them. Uh-oh. Adam. You know what this white is? Adam Hill. You know what that white is right there? That is a redemption. That could be our Brett Laurie. It could be the redemption for him. I'm going to set it out. Let me put it on the bottom. I'm not going to look. I'll make it a surprise with me, too. Okay, it's going right there on the bottom. It'll be the bottom left. We'll see what we get. Hey, I'd love just to see it. I ripped through 3 cases looking for it, and I still haven't hit it. I do own one of the red ones. So, I have one. I just... Well, I don't technically have it yet. It's a redemption. It hasn't come in, but I'm waiting for it. Okay, are we going to hit our Brett Laurie redemption, finally? Who else is a redemption in this product? I believe is Hosmer. I'm almost positive Hosmer is the other redemption. So either way, that's going to be a nice card. One or the other, Hosmer or Laurie. Okay, here we go. Our redemption cards right here on the bottom. We'll go through these and see what else we get. There is a redemption for the collegiate team, I believe. I'm not entirely positive. I think it's in this product, though. Not entirely sure, so can't take my word for it, but I think there might be. I want to say that was in 2011 Bowman, though. We're going to do giveaways all day tomorrow on Twitter, Longhorn. Okay. We got a refractor in here, Cesar Puello for the Mets. Cesar Puello, refractor for the Mets. One for Josh Helms. It's out of 500. Our boy Josh. Okay, we got a gold card in here, too. I didn't even see that. We'll go ahead and show it right now. J.C. Ramirez for the Phillies. 48 out of 50, J.C. Ramirez, gold for the Phillies. There we go. Hosmer had a brutal start to the year. Absolutely brutal. Okay, we got that redemption on the bottom left. No auto yet, so that means, oh, there's a nice Bowman's Best refractor. Oh, wow, that's real low numbered. And it's Stetson Alley again for the Pirates. Get our Bowman's Best X-Fractor. This is numbered 8 out of 25. We hit the Stetson Alley earlier, the red, 4 out of 5. So the Pirates are cleaning up tonight, 8 out of 25. Stetson Alley X-Fractor. Wow, the Pirates are just killing it tonight. Okay, Stetson Alley Red 4 or 5 and a Stetson Alley X-Fractor out of 25. Okay, so the big card of this box is at the bottom. We have a redemption. It could be Hosmer, Laurie. Somebody said there might be a Team USA redemption in here as well. Get that card out of the way. Okay, it's got to be an auto. We haven't hit the auto yet. Here we go. I'm going to see it right with you. I haven't even peeked. Is it Brett Laurie? Oh, I have it upside down. Hold on. Let me turn it over. Jose Fernandez is another redemption. All right, that'd be a downer. Here we go. Ah, Jacob Turner. That's one nobody knew. Jacob Turner redemption. No Brett Laurie. Oh, I was hoping, man. I still have yet to see one. Okay. Jacob Turner, what team's he on? Anybody know? Do I need to look it up? Jacob Turner. I'm typing it in right now. Jacob Turner. Let's see. I've got the Tigers. Tigers? Yep. Okay, Tigers. Let me write that on the card. Okay. So, autograph redemption for the Tigers, Jacob Turner. The Tigers were purchased by nobody. So that one's going to the house. Nobody bought the Tigers. Nobody bought the Tigers. Okay. Three boxes left, everybody. Good luck. Big prop. Okay, he had shoulder issues this spring. Okay. Cool. So he's a card that you want to just sit on, basically. Okay, let's go ahead and switch Pandora. Different song going here. Okay, three boxes left, everybody. AJ, you might see it up on Twitter tomorrow for a giveaway. We want to get 2,000 followers before the end of the month, so we're going to do some heavy giveaways. Two packs stuck together there. I don't know if that's a good sign or not. We will see here. I just happened to notice that redemption is stuck out on the side, so. Okay. The Jameson Taillon throwback. Ah, there's our auto, Adam. It's not Brett Lowry, but it's one of our prospects, shortstop, Dickie Joe Thon. His father played in the majors. He's a decent ball player. So you did hit an auto, Dickie Joe Thon. No number on that. You know what I'll do for you, Adam? I have the refractor version of this, so I'll put that in for you. So you can have the numbered out of 500, Dickie Joe Thon. And I'll keep this base one. Sound like a good deal, man? I assume. Okay, cool. Okay, here we go. Keep hitting these autos early on. There's a Bryce Harper die cut. Got a blue card here. It is Lars Anderson for the Boston Red Sox. Out of 45 out of 150. So there's another blue Lars Anderson for the Sox out of 150. Next stack. Got a checklist. Okay, nothing there. Let's see if we got a refractor hiding. Nothing in there. Is this Shelby Miller, one of those die cuts, the sparkly? I can't remember what the name of them are. Fusion, I think they're called. Fusion refractors. Can't remember, it's been about a month since we've done a case of this stuff. Fusion, okay, that's what I thought. I can't quite remember that. Okay, that finishes that box. We got two boxes left. I guess this break won't take an hour and a half after all. Now I'm pretty sure that's the actual name right on the checklist, the Fusion Extractors. Or Fusion Refractors. Okay, two boxes left. This has been an excellent case. No complaints from me, anyways. I have adopted the Super Pack, Larry. Absolutely. Larry, you've missed all the big hits from this case. This case has been great. Thank you. No Brett Lowry yet. Oh, you did see him? Okay, cool. Lowry's making out like a bandit tonight. Ah, you put that Pirates five, number to the five card. Okay, I thought so. Pearl Jam. Every time I say Super Bad. Okay, here we go. Second to last box. We keep hitting the auto in the... Oh boy, I thought that was a Pujols auto for me. It is not. You guys see that it has blue ink on that Pujols card? I thought it was an auto for a split second. I didn't recognize the blue ink. Okay, it's not an auto. There we go. I was going to say I sold the Cardinals for a lot lower. There's the auto. Garrett Gould for the Dodgers is the autograph. I don't know if the Dodgers were purchased. Let's see. The Dodgers were not purchased. No number on that. Just a regular auto. Okay, so we hit that auto once again real early. Josh. Oh, you're right, Josh. Yep, there the Dodgers are. Okay, you did have a D-backs, Red Sox, Dodgers, Angels. I missed that. There you go, Josh. There's your first auto from us. Garrett Gould. No number on the back. Just a base rookie auto. No problem, man. Sorry I missed that. I just scanned the list real quick. Okay, let me check for refractors here. No refractors. Good to go. Again, any of you guys want more than one of your base cards, let me know. No, we'll bill you extra for shipping. Purchase price always includes one copy. It's just a lot of extra work to sort through all the rest of them. We got a blue card here. Blue card is for the Oakland Athletics, Kurt Suzuki. Blue Kurt Suzuki. That's out of 43 out of 151. 43 out of 151 for the Athletics. Okay, there's that stack done. Let's see if we got any refractors fighting in here. No refractors. Okay, second to last stack. Let's see if we got an extra. There's a USA X-Fractor. There's a nice auto. Mikey White from Team USA X-Fractor. Let's see what it's numbered out of. 134 out of 299. 134 out of 299. Mikey White, Team USA, X-Fractor. Okay, so that's going to Team USA. Two USA autos in this case, yep. The one case, USA had two autos and then a dual Team USA auto. That was a nice case for Team USA. Let's see if we got refractors on this. No refractors. Even Flow is the name of the song. Pearl Jam. Yeah, Zimbo got it right there. Beat me to it. Okay, last stack. Let's see if we got a bonus auto hiding in here. There's a Bowman's Best, Jason Kipnis. Gary Sanchez. One of those Fusion X-Fractors. No number on it for the Yankees. If anybody wants, I think that's a refractor. Yep, Adrian Sanchez, Washington Nationals refractor out of 500. I saw that one right off the front. Okay, if anybody wants single boxes, get your orders in now. If nobody wants to buy any single boxes, we're going to go ahead and shut everything down right after this break. Okay, we got Tier 1 on hand, UFC, Archives, and Playbook. So if you guys want anything from this side, let me know right now. The last box. This has been a very good case. I'm going to cut the video and restart it right now. Chili Peppers right now. Playbook has been good.